Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. It's Dwiss. Today we're continuing our journey in our Dwiss Pack adventure, and well, next up is definitely to produce some glass. So let's have a look on how to do that. I think we'll probably need not the assemblers, but instead some furnaces, like these bronze furnaces. So maybe I should have prepared some more of these. Let's make some more. And then we can first of all just throw one here. You are gonna make glass from glass melting mix. That's fine. And then of course we'll need to have an output here. And well, let's right away put down a second one. Perfect. Then they'll need an input, and of course they'll also need, well, something for smelting, so some kind of coal or whatever that comes in there. So how are we gonna do that? Probably I'm gonna do something easy. Oh, we don't have any belts. Let me just grab some. Okay, so now we have some more belts. That is pretty good. What we should do here probably is to get the coal in from there. Then we'll have some kind of factory to produce these glass melting mixes. And then they're just put on the same belt together. So that's rather simple. We can just do something like this, I guess. And then we'll need some kind of a boiler there as well. And that shouldn't be a problem though. And well, let's continue down this line a little bit and this line. And then let's have a look. Probably that's made in a steam mixer. Makes sense, right? So then we could place them here and tell them, well, they don't need a recipe. And we'll need to put in, they are crushers, sorry. Don't we have any mixers? Nope. Let's mix some. And while that's happening, we can also throw some more wood into these machines down here so we can produce a little more science and continue our research. Now we have the first mixer back, so that's really neat. We can just plot that down here, put an output there and an input here. You're gonna do this, please. Then they'll of course need an input. We'll need some, what did I say, silica and tin ingots. So tin ingots are gonna come from here, like that. And the silica is gonna be made here because we don't have that on the bus, right? That's just regular old stone, yes. So then we'll also need a steam crusher. Good that we have some of those around. Input, output, and you are just gonna need the stone as an input. So that's rather simple. We have some undergrounds, that's sweet. So we can do this, this, and this. Here we wanted to have some coal, and we'll need some more undergrounds though. Nope, not splitters. Undergrounds, please. Okay, so then this thing gets here. We'll need one of these. And then we should have some more of these, right? Yes. I didn't have a look yet how many we'll need. Let me do that quickly. Okay, and that's already way too many, but we'll need some more bronze furnaces. That should be easy to get. And, well, can cancel those if we want to, but it's already done, so it doesn't really matter. And let's connect these already. What do we need here? Then we need a tin. Do we have more? Nope. Let me just wait for these to get finished. Nope. There, please. And then hook that up. Then I said I want some tin. And back here, stone, I think. Like that. And then we only need to hook up some steam, right? Let's do it this way so we can, in the end, add some more machines if we ever wanted to. We'll need some more steam pipes, though. Not a big deal. And, well, I thought I was stuck again. Okay, there we go. We'll need one more there. And then we'll need some way of hooking all of that up. We could have done something a little bit smarter. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. We can just go ahead to this probably. Then we can go straight through and do that. And of course we're gonna do the same thing basically here. And that was wrong, but it should be working like that. And there we don't really need that, I think. And as soon as we get all of that connected now, we should get that to work. I'm not quite sure, and we could also just do that to the back and have the science thingies here somewhere or wherever. And then we can just connect these here. Although we'll probably need some more boilers, so I'm just gonna put down, well, one here and another one. There we have one. Another one here. Then let's take some. Don't we have some burner inserters? Yeah. There we can have two. And of course, we'll also need to grab some water. Ah, well, the water's coming from over here, so can't really change that too much. And then some regular old copper pipes, and that should be hooked. And then the burner inserters, like that. Okay, thanks. And now it should, in theory, start to work, right? No, we need silica, and what do we have here? That makes some gravel. How do we get silica then? Once again crushed, okay. So then let's just remove that. And add another two of these. Some crushers. I'm just gonna get some stuff quickly. Okay, so there we go. We should be kind of ready. Yeah, so basically we are nearly ready to go, or we are already producing some glass. Yeah, perfect. So that's really sweet because we'll also need that for other stuff. Like for example, where was it? The steam or the bronze forestry, but we'll also need some wood chips. Let's have a look. And that's just wood in a crusher. Okay, so maybe best would be to just set up a crusher here so we can put some wood in there and get some wood chips. How many do will we need for one of these? 16. Okay, so we'll need a lot more wood. That's not really a lot, but it's gonna be enough to get our first steam or bronze forestry. And then we can have that somewhere around. But what we should do first of all is probably get all of that, well, this belt turned into some science. Let me check again. We'll need 8 assemblers for that. We have 20 left, so that's pretty easy. We could just do that down here, I think. But we could also do it over here. I don't know. Let's just put it here to make things, well, clean and nice. Or nope, let's just do it back here. Why not? Well, how are we gonna do that? Probably I can just copy this section. That's 8. Perfect. Let's do that. And we don't have the flipping tool, but we could do it this way and then just change the belts. And then it would be nice to have it down here so we can pass through. I think we'll need a lot more of these. And you are gonna go in the opposite direction, please. That should be fine as soon as we have all of these steam pipes. And of course, we'll need to change that recipe to the green tech card. How's it called? Logistic tech card. Makes sense. And that's also 8, right? Yeah. Perfect. Now all of that is working, and we should get our first green tech cards. Actually, let me check which tech card is gonna come next. Yeah, so we'll have another tech card very soon, a chemical tech card. So probably it's better if I move that over to there, so I'm just gonna quickly do that. Okay, so that's done. We should get them to over here, and then we'll just need probably a lot more belt to hook that up to our science labs. Correct. Yeah, should be fine now. What about this? Well, we wanted to set up our wood somehow. So probably I'm just gonna put that on the next belt. We could get a few more bronze forestries. Nope, we don't have enough wood chips. We have some more in there. 4. Maybe a second one. Yes, that's sweet. And then where do we want to set that up? That is a good question. I'm thinking about over there or over there because probably we'll have more smelting lines. But I think it's gonna be a good idea to just pass it through here with the stone. So maybe up here is a good idea. But let's check what the thing is gonna need. So if we have that, you are gonna need Only wood. You don't even need steam. Does not require fuel. That is a sweet thing. But of course we'll need some steam in order to get this stuff out of there. So maybe over there would be smarter. I don't know. Let's do it here for now. One and two, and then some steam inserters like that. We don't need anything there. And then we'll have some kind of a belt here. For now, it doesn't have to be that long. Some of these boiler, copper pipes, steam pipes, whatever. And then maybe we have another boiler. Nope. Let's make one more and put it, I don't know, maybe here-ish. Then we can grab some water from over here. There we go. The boiler there and the steam pipes gonna come like that. That's looking quite sweet. And the only thing we're missing right now, of course, is coal. That's hard to get here, so that's a bad idea. But we could also just throw this thing here and do the stuff with steam pipes. If we had some more at least. And nope. We have some of those. Okay, one is gonna be turned into five. That's fine. But I think we'll need to somehow feed that back. Would make sense. And that would mean that we would have this here. Then we would put all of that one over. Get you over by one as well. Have another splitter here. That's gonna come back to here. That looks quite alright. And of course you're gonna be prioritized to the left, so we always have something that gets back there. And now that should start to get powered. Oh shoot, we'll of course also need to put that wood back in there. And that's too long. But it's alright like that. And then in the meantime we can grab some more belt and hopefully finish that off. But we don't have any belt because I didn't put in any more tin in this case. Okay, and while we're waiting for some more belt, we can also make the base a little prettier. That should be a good idea, I think. And we have some coal. Yes, not a lot though. Okay, we have 1.3 and 2. Okay, let's just get that and that. That's looking a whole lot better. And then of course down here we'll have to do a bunch of flooring. Okay, so we're already doing the green tech. The only problem is that we don't have any wood in here. Let's check, where do we need that wood? Probably on this belt, right? Yeah. So I'm gonna put that here. One over is better. Perfect. Of course, it's gonna take a lot more time to get that done. We'll probably need a bunch more of these, but we can do that, I think. And then we basically have green science, which is really neat. What I'm gonna do in between episodes probably is fill up these holes in our flooring and get a bunch more resources, and mainly belts and assemblers and stuff like that. Maybe even add a few more of these and add some flooring to here so we can have a really pretty factory. I think it's already looking quite nice from up top here, but we'll definitely have to work on it. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, then please leave a like, comment and subscribe. And of course, see you guys next time. Have a good one and stay safe. Bye.